Hello everybody and welcome back to XCOM, where unfortunately I have to announce that Zdenko did die off camera. I'm sorry about that. He died to a muton bayonet. And yeah, that's unfortunate, to say the least. But I needed to play ahead because, like, what happened to the Long War is I had to play every mission and that just dragged it on. But, so here we are. I got a lot of shit going on. I really kind of, like, got my shit together. But, the most important thing here is that there is one notch left on the Avatar project. If that goes there, we lose. But we have this, alien facility. So we're gonna assault a facility.
Setting course for Eastern Europe.
But we aren't without a couple of new fancy toys. And quite a few more fun things going on. Might remove you and I got a danger here. Give you a medikit. Oh, we have Gremlin Marks 2. I didn't even remember getting Gremlin Mark 2s. Alright. Let's open upgrades. Let's give you a regular repeater. Let's go to you. I do believe that you have a maxed out weapon, autoloader, and expanded magazine. Yeah, you're fine. But you get a second grenade. I guess I'll have enough utility items for you. Huh. Let's go see if I can... I'm gonna ignore those. Let me go see if I can, just build something for you. Build item. Flashbang. Mimic beacon. Sure.
Dad sacrificed the only thing he had left to get this ship off the ground. And I won't let it be for nothing. She might be a little worse for wear right now, but with some new schematics and a little elbow grease, she'll be the toughest thing in the sky.
All right. Let's go assault again. Sorry about that. I probably should have just done this off camera, but since we're here, I'm really liking this game more and more now. Got a magazine. Sure, it's got an advanced auto loader. Let's get you grenade. And let's add the ear gun. Let's get you a laser sight. And a classic repeater. Let's get lots of grenades. I'm actually gonna give you the spider suit. Alright. We're considerably more beefed up than we were last time. So, let's go wreck some shit. Thanks for bearing with me there. I'm sorry, I did not realize that people didn't have everything going on. So hopefully destroying this facility will allow us to put their progress back.
Going in to shut it down permanently. Approach the target and place the X4 charges in the X4 designated position. Then move to a safe distance for detonation. If we can take out that facility, we might just buy ourselves some time.
Another news, Fire Emblem Fates came out today. So I've been playing that. Really enjoying it. I like all of these kind of slow-based strategy games like that. Oh no.
Menace 1-5. Target coordinates are locked in. Move to designated position and place the X4 charges. We're operating in the shadows.
So yeah, so I haven't actually done any story content in here yet. Since I left, but I've played quite a few missions. We've gotten a couple of some pretty nice abilities going on, which I'm sure you'll discover soon. Get you up here. Yeah, so we're getting to the back of that guy. Alright, this shouldn't be bad at all, really. Let's get you up here.
Orders confirmed. On the move.
Let's get you up.
Scanning.
You up.
Rolling out.
Yeah, let's get me up.
Will do.
Yeah, I like that new armor design though.
The aliens may have cleaned up the design, but these monsters are no better than the ones my father dealt with.
They have some floaters. Alright, can you see them? Alright. So I'll keep Jane ready. Get Hannah on Overwatch.
On Overwatch.
Get Dark Danger up.
Confirmed.
You know, Overwatch. Get you up an Overwatch up here more, though. So he has an ability called Deadeye, where he has a reduced accuracy shot, but it has it does just much more damage. He goes from 6 to 8 to 9 to 11. Please hit. Nice! Oh, well, you know, it did more than it would have, so. I should have gone up there. Oh well. I should have an armor guy. So yeah, I've actually found probably quite a few enemies off-screen now. Missed. Alright, that's fine.
Right on the margins.
Missed the target.
Battle Frenzy. Alright, so I see all three of them. So Lightning Hands. I'm gonna shoot you. It's 4 damage. And you're on fire. I'm going to fire my pistol at you. And now, I'm gonna use Face Off. And I'm gonna fire my third shot. my fourth shot and my fifth shot this fucking turn. You just get to one shot at every enemy on the map that round. Like, oh my god, it's great. So I make sure the running gun gets you up here. A little bit laggy there. Alright, we got a turret. Not good. But we are in cover still, so... So I'm just gonna take a shot at you. Well, that's not too big of a problem. Because I feel like he's gonna go and try attacking her, and she can retaliate in melee now. Hey, somebody got a promotion. Probably was me, considering I killed like two people. So these guys give special armor to everybody. Oh, nice. Nice!
Armor still holding.
Okay. But now I gotta shoot him back and point blank, yeah, it's just dead. Alright. So, where is Cumbies? Don't really want to use my Haywire protocol on that. But, let's see if I can't just try hacking that turret. Combat protocol. Have to break that. We should probably kill that guy first. Where are you, foot? So grapple. Not a good spot for cover, though, unfortunately. Okay, so let's just take the 45%. Could've been worse. Let's move Hannah up. 23%, really? Alright, just gonna suppress him. Alright, so let's use the combat protocol. You. There was a shield. Okay, yeah. let's just take that shot here. Here's the good doctor. I'm gonna move you up. I'm gonna heal me.
Heal bot coming through.
42%. Let's take that shot. Maybe I can shred some of his armor. Yes, shred some of his armor. That's good. And you're on fire. So let's see how he handles this. Take 2 damage from fire. And that's pretty much a guaranteed miss. Can we take that axe? Super sniper. 45%. Let's take the shot anyway.
It's still moving.
All right. Moving for the slash. Alright. Good, 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 good. So, what? Yeah, that's inside of here. So, do you have a... You don't have the advanced autoloader. Okay,
be okay.
So maybe you have, I'm gonna reload.
On the move.
Let's rock.
Get you an Overwatch.
On Overwatch.
Oh, I can see they have an advanced auto loader. Oh well, that's fine.
Okay, I'll go.
Overwatch you. I'm gonna reload my sniper rifle because I feel like that's always not loaded when I need it to be.
Ready to rock.
Alright, I guess best thing to do right now is just to take a look inside. See if we can get a grasp on the interior here. Doesn't look like it's particularly crazy, but I'm just gonna go into Overwatch in case we discover something weird. You in here.
Rolling out.
On your order.
Actually, can I go in through both doors? I can. Is that worth it? I think it is.
Double time.
All right, let's get you all the way up. You know, I have a Azura song just like stuck in my head right now. I've been playing so much Fire Emblem today. Yeah, let's just run you in here and let's see what happens. There it is.
Menace 1-5, you're near the target position.
So I can blow that. I could probably jump out and like get out these windows and escape back here somewhere. That could work. Alright. That's the current plan.
What's over there? On Overwatch. Affirmative. Covering now.
You go here, I guess.
What's over there?
So I should probably use the mimic beacon like somewhere far out, but
tired of waiting around.
So you reload.
Let's do this.
Let's get you fuck.
Whatever you say.
Sometimes those controls are just fucking stupid. Alright, let's get you here. Alright, okay, this is not something to scoff at. Where? Okay, so you open that door. Alright. That is a barrel, huh? Yeah, let's shoot that barrel. fire my sniper rifle still? I can, huh. 84% chance, and my pistol is at 80. It's not really super worth... well, I can do it for the Overwatch, yeah. I love that. I love this game. Alright, let's get you an Overwatch. Alright. You. You can't see anyone. Wow, that's weird. Alright, Overwatch or Long Watch. So yeah, so you're there. So I'm gonna get you here. Let's see if I can't do the haywire protocol properly. Oh, there's a turret. Damn, I can't do the haywire protocol. Alright. I can't do combat protocol either? Yeah, okay. Well, may as well shoot. Alright, alright! I have no qualms with that. So, who is available? Gene, yeah, you just take the shot there.
Armor still holding.
I'm gonna take a risk. I'm gonna go aside and hope there are no other aliens here. Thank God. Okay. Let's open that door. I guess you can't see anybody. Alright, well, that's fine. You can go on the Overwatch.
Affirmative. Covering now.
So who's left? You, you, and you. Okay, so it's all just you left. You got decent health. You can at least take a shot. So yeah, I'm gonna move you up here so you can get a better shot on him. Oh, you're gonna flank him. Okay, yeah, that's perfect. Alright, alright, alright.
It's dead. It has to be dead.
No, no, never mind. Yeah, that's fine. Are we being flanked? Yeah, we are. Oh shit, Hannah, don't die. Oh, you're fine, you're fine, you're fine. Okay, yeah. Alright. I wish I could try hacking him, alright. Hannah, you go shred his armor. Oh shit! Okay. New plans all around. Okay. You go here.
Not a problem.
Destroy him. Please. Okay, yeah.
Only the best. Gonna need to reload soon.
All right. So let's get you up here. 25% isn't beautiful. Grenade's not gonna make it very far. I'm gonna go on Overwatch.
On Overwatch.
Grenade. Well, if I could destroy his cover. Let's see if that destroys his cover.
Fire in the hole!
And or why it doesn't destroy him, but. You if you just move a little farther, can you actually why don't you move like up here?
I'll take the high road.
Now you take cover up here. Over here? It's probably a safer cover.
Got it, moving.
Funny how that works, right? So you're not really going to go anywhere else, so let's get you up here at least.
Location confirmed.
Smoke grenade, frag grenade. So what does Mimicry do? Grenade holographic decoys that draws enemy attacks for one turn. Ooh, okay. So let's draw those attacks, like, here. Oh, that's fun! It even looks like her! Ha! I can really dig that, actually. Alright. I was skeptical. I kind of just built that thing kind of on a whim, but you know what? I am happy with that. Yeah, it was enough to attract all of them. Alright, good, good. That is definitely helpful. Give us a turn to prepare. So we got 78 and 60. Let's take the shot. Alright, and I do believe you get another shot because he kills somebody from higher cover. Yes. All right, okay. This is doable. Okay, so we gotta get like back to that corner specifically. So it'd probably be best just to clear this room out. Percent. I don't love those odds. I'm gonna move you up.
I can handle that.
43 in the pistol. Well, it'll have to do. Yeah. Yeah. Nice. So what? That fire is gonna deal 2 damage. So we need 1 more damage on you at least. So you got some cover actually, so let's get you there. 36, nice seeing you can't make your grenade that far. Yeah. Alright, alright, alright.
Hostile target down. Gonna need to reload soon.
So slash, 98%, yeah, that's worth it. There we go.
expect?
So let's get Dark Danger up here. Let's get Hannah up here.
Double time.
Grab the gear. Illyrium core, that's useful.
Where to?
And oh, okay.
Advent forces moving on our position. Menace 1-5, be advised, we've picked up hostile reinforcements inbound on your position.
Alright, so where, oh, sorry, I can call my evac right here.
Requesting emergency evac!
So, you plant the X4. Little Xcom shaped bomb.
Menace 1-5, status confirmed. X4 charges are armed. Move to the extraction point for immediate evac.
So, call Skyranger. Okay, so we already got that. Okay. So, I don't know if this is going to blow up like this turn or not. Alright. Well, you'll definitely be able to make it out like next turn then, so let's get you outside of the building at least. So let's get you here. It's like half your movement. Let's get you an Overwatch.
Come get some.
Get you out here. Overwatch. Come on. Get you up here, reloading Overwatch.
Back in. On Overwatch.
This would be hilarious if we just all die. Because I didn't understand that. That's gonna get you straight to the evac zone. It looks like it. That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, yeah. So let's end that turn. Yeah, they give us a countdown timer or anything, so I assume that we should be fine. We should be fine. What was that? We should be fine.
Got some advent here.
So let's just wreck these guys. Alright, so who hasn't got a promotion this round yet? So you can make it. Alright, yeah, so Hannah, kill him. In fact, just guarantee the kill. Let's just use a grenade.
Get ready for a surprise.
All right, now you can evac.
Getting out of here.
Yeah, let's get you guys out of here first before we forget about y'all. Vec.
Get it out of here.
Put you up. Evac.
I'm out of here.
Alright. So one last shot at a promotion. .53 and .64, and what's the pistol one again? .71 and .61. It's not even like enough to kill. Alright. Let's shoot your weapon. There we go. So now fire your pistol at him.
You can't handle.
Alright, so you should evac.
I'm gone.
Jane, you should evac.
Getting out of here.
Before we get some weird panic thing going on. And you get one nice shot. No crit, but you know, whatever. We'll see what happens. Maybe your thing will trigger. No.
Weapons burning ammo fast.
Alright, evac.
I'm gone.
I think that was a pretty successful mission. I didn't even know what that place was doing. It was just red on a map. Oh, also I can bring 6 soldiers to a mission. Most under fire, mimic beacon decoy. Not bad, no records broken, but you know, good mission straight through all in all. I am quite proud of this one, actually. I think we finally have enough gear to kind of fight back. The one thing is kind of weird, remember in that trailer I had the whole speculation video on? They were like, oh, you know, we don't have the manufacturing capacity to make equipment. But then, like, as soon as you research, like, the better armor, not like spider suits, but like, just like the basic, like, this armor, everybody gets it. And it's just like, oh, that's weird, like, shouldn't you have to just build, like, a bunch of suits of it? It's like a one really expensive project versus, like, just not doing things, so I don't know, it's weird. God, there was one fight I had an average of 7 damage per fight, for shot. Must have just been a bunch of, like, straight point-blank shotgun shots with crits or something. Alright, there we go, finally. I like this game a lot. I'm really enjoying it. A lot of wounds. A lot of promotions, though. So let's see, what do I get next? Steady hands. If you did not move last turn, game aim, or hunker down now confers a plus 20 aim to the first shot in the following turn. I think I'm gonna go for steady hands, but I actually don't know. What do you have? If you did not attack this turn, hunker down automatically. If you score a kill during your turn, the next attack against you during the enemy turn will miss. Ooh, wow. Yes. Field medic or scanning protocol. A gremlin can now trigger an instant scan of the area, increasing specialist sight radius substantially for one turn. Revealing any hidden or disguised enemies in view. You know, I'll do that. And doc, you get field medic. See, now, like, has not only dark danger, but now it's doc danger. Not much on here. F and datapad. Cool. Your troops perform. Reduced avatar progress by one?
Destroying that facility will slow the aliens' development of the Avatar Project and give us time to further establish the resistance movement.
But it cost me like four things on the Avatar Project just to get there. Alright, well, regardless, thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.